expecting me to finish today, were you? It's awesome.
Okay, 13.3 electrolytic cell. Okay, let's come down here. In the previous section, we talked about using spontaneous redox reactions to generate electricity in an electrochemical cell, okay? But here in this section, what we're doing is we're going to take a look at electrolytic cells. And this is where we take electricity and we force a redox reaction to occur. So an electrolytic cell is going to use a non-spontaneous redox reaction. So in the table, we were having electrons move from the bottom to the top spontaneously. But in this type of a reaction, what's happening is when you're looking at the table, it's taking the reaction at the top and it's forcing electrons down to the bottom by using electricity to force. It's using electricity to force the electrons down the table, okay? And that is pretty much all I'm going to say about this entire section. And we're done. Okay?